Quinny, 23.
Oh!
back out, guys.
Thank you.
Woo! Talk, guys, talk. Come on. Dead, dead, dead. Don't do it.
Come on.
Check the score.
Come on!
Talk. How are you?
Good, good.
Good, you're not coaching this year?
Back to the 7 and 8 stuff. So I'm just so busy with school and Felix retired.
So you just couldn't do it? Are you coaching the little guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have your own? So we have volleyball season from September to December.
Yeah.
I just started my basketball team. I had my tryouts last week. So
that's good.
That's
you have good, a nice little group of kids?
A lot of fine tuning to do, but they haven't played basketball in 2 years, right? So
yeah,
it's gonna be tough.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah,
a project I call it. So,
yeah,
yeah. How about you? Are you coaching here?
Yeah, I'm. So Kyle's like took over as head coach, so yeah. I'm gonna be assistant on that team this year.
Okay.
Probably move to junior next year.
Okay.
And then this year, I took our novice team because we didn't have anybody.
Oh, there's a novice team.
Yeah, there's only two teams. It's us and LaSalle.
Oh.
But they put us in D2.
Okay.
Like junior D2. Yeah. So we've had a couple games. It's been fun. So I haven't coached like that for a long time. So yeah. It's fun, right? It's just teaching and whatever.
That's the thing, right? It's all about teaching and repetition. And,
yeah. So I want to be with these guys one more year.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then...
Your son's still on
it. Yeah, he's like his last year. So...
Yeah. I have quite a few grade 13s back.
We have three. Two are playing and one is hurt. And then we have, you know, we have, well, everything. We have 12, like, we have a couple 13s, we have 12, and then some good 11s, and then a grade 10, so.
Oh, there's a grade 10.
Yeah, so.
So do you guys have a junior team?
Oh, yeah.
So you have novice, junior? And
yeah, we got lots of players, so we're really lucky. We're very blessed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the problem this year. I had 15 kids come to tryouts this year. I've never had such a low turnout. And two of them quit 30 minutes into the first practice, they're like, this is way too complicated. And I'm like, you guys haven't seen anything, so.
Oh. Now, what about your own kids? How old
Nick,
are they?
Nick is in his third year university.
Oh my God.
Yeah, and he refs a lot. You've probably seen him.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Been reffing quite a bit. And then
I didn't realize your kids. Well. Okay, so he's on that team.
Yeah, he's the point guard.
Okay.
Green,
so. Yeah. I didn't realize your kids were that old.
Yeah.
So the like the novice team you had. Like, that was really good. This is them, right?
That's them.
Like, this is them.
That's the group I had in grade 6.
Yeah, all the way.
I put on my grade 7 and 8 team, and then I had them all the way through.
And then you never had them for junior, right, because of COVID?
There was no team. And,
So C and D juniors were at our school today. That is sad.
That's,
I couldn't believe it.
It's bad.
Like, I've never seen a CND team like that. Like, I've been coaching since 2004. Like, I've never seen it.
Yeah, it's, again, right?
So did you guys lose kids, or?
Oh, they're down to, like, three.
Like, where are they going? Like, second?
Lot to LaSalle. Or, St. Charles. St. Charles, they're eating up our kids.
St. Charles? Why?
The hockey program.
Oh.
Which is ridiculous. I lost three athletes going into grade 8 this year. Got selected for the hockey program this year. Gotta go.
What hockey program?
7 and 8. They have a hockey program for 7 and 8 now.
Is it like a...
It's ridiculous. It's like...
Is that like... Is Jean Gilles there too with the baseball academy?
Yeah.
So he's taking the baseball kids too.
He's taking all the baseball kids. The hockey program picks up the whole bunch. And to me, it's just ridiculous because they have so many kids that are being attracted to this program, but... But there's only, 15, 14 kids that play on a team? What do the rest do? Like, I mean, so, yeah, we've lost quite a bit to them, and we've lost a bit to McDonald's.
Really?
Yeah. I don't, for some
This is such a good school.
Just crazy. Like, the sports are going to go down here. Like, they've gone down. Like, the last 4 years, they've gone down for, like, at least 250.
God, I can't believe it.
I doubt that they have a basketball team next year for the girls. Like, I don't think they're gonna have a senior team. I don't think they're gonna have a junior team.
Oh my goodness.
They're gonna have to rebuild from scratch.
Yeah.
The only thing is, like, they have a lot of because we have a league in our school board, 7 and 8. Next year they might have enough to have. I'd start over with a novice team, both boys and girls, and then just start developing from there.
Yeah.
They'll never be able to compete with the bigger schools. Like,
no, not if you're losing.
This will be it. Right?
Yeah.
This is it. And the girls had, we had a good team last year. I coached the girls. We went to Austria.
Yeah.
And I won bronze there. But then this year, injuries and... No motivation. Never wanted to go to practice.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah. But like I said to Marty, I said, we'll start rebuilding with our league. Like, we haven't had a league in 2 years. And usually it develops quite a few kids. But it just seems like all the jam players are in English schools. Like, it seems like we have going on for us right now.
Right. Yeah, there's one pretty nice little grade 9 boy who went to McDonald Cartier.
Yeah.
And then a whole crew of them went to Benz. I think 4 of them.
Yeah, they have a good club.
And they're going to have a good junior team, so.
Yeah.
We'll see how that goes.
Yeah, that's good for them. I mean, they've been kind of out of the loop for a while.
Yeah,
so
for sure.
That's what you like to see, is to have at least 3-4 teams.
It's nice when there's like a good group of teams at the top and anybody can beat anybody.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it sucks if you have a team that beats another team by 40 every season.
Well, and like in our, my daughter played junior girls.
Yeah.
And so it was LaSalle and Llewellyn and Horizon. That was the junior girls D1, right? And LaSalle, you've never seen a LaSalle team like this in your life. Like, they were so bad. It was sad. Like, and I mean, I've been losing to LaSalle for my whole life, and even I felt sorry for them. Like, it was bad. You know, so it was really bleak. Yeah.
Three.
Yeah. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. It's good to see you. Guys. Go, Adam. Quinn and Mr. Bucket.
Thank you.
Two in a row. Trailer!
Bye.
Come on. Thank you. Thanks, Corinne. Stop here, guys. Let's go. Thank you. Abby, lift up. It's high two. Abby, lift up. Abby, go through. Move it now, move it. Adam, don't throw it to him. Yeah. And one. Oh, he's pushed him in the back, Ray. Come on. Reverse it. And one. Oh. Thank you. Come on, come on! Up strong. Yes. Early. Nice decision. Work it, work it, work it. Boom. Hey, work it, work it, work it, work it, work it!
Thank you.
Move it now, move it, move it, move it. Good pass. Oh. Pull it out, pull it out, pull it out. That's it, guys. Abdi. Yeah, thank you. We'll see you down the road.
Is the vlog live?
Yes, it's live.
Hey. Let's see the camera now.
Happy. Shake hands.
Put that thing down.
Someone yelled something at me that I appreciate, that's all. Oh, no. What?
Someone in the first just said something like, I don't know what it was. It just wasn't appreciated. Does that mean like F something? Well.